And finally, Sycamores baseball player Sean Manaea picked up his first of what will be many weekly awards this season. Today, the ISU lefty was named the Missouri Valley Conference Pitcher of the Week. Last Friday, Manaea struck out 10, allowed just one hit in 6 innings of work in the Sycamores' win against the College of Charleston.